What's up, Wolfpack? I'm Nick.
And I'm Bella. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Thursday, October 26th, and here's what's happening at Great Oak today.
NAMI of Great Oak is hosting a sack race today during lunch on the senior lawn to promote mental and physical awareness. Come participate for the chance to win some amazing prizes, such as snacks and gift cards. See you there.
Great Oak's peer leaders are initiating Red Ribbon Week this week. Red Ribbon Week is taking place October 24th to October 27th, and it encourages living a drug-free lifestyle. Here are the spirit days for this week.
What's up, Wolfpack?
This week is Red Ribbon Week.
This week we commit to staying above the influence.
Here's what you can look forward to this week.
On Tuesday, we're playing it safe one square at a time. Fill out a bingo card found on the peer leader's Instagram and tag the account for a chance to be featured.
Your future is key, so stay drug-free. On Wednesday, set a goal for yourself and continue to make healthy choices to achieve it in the future.
Remember to wear red on Thursdays. Remember, Wolfpack, together we thrive for drug-free lives.
Friday is anything but a backpack day. Remember to pack a healthy lifestyle and leave drugs behind.
Also on Friday, BYOB to the senior lawn to get ice cream.
Red Ribbon Week highlights the importance of living a drug-free life. Great Oak peer leaders are here to bring you a PSA involving shocking statistics about drugs in order to inform everyone about the dangers of them.
What's up, Wolfpack? This week, we are currently honoring Red Ribbon Week at Great Oak.
We're here to bring you some alarming statistics related to drug use.
50% of people 12 and older have used illicit drugs at least once in their life.
62% of 12th graders have abused alcohol.
2 million of 12 to 17-year-olds have reported using drugs in the last month.
11% of overdose deaths are aged 15 through 24.
Remember, your choices shape your future, so let's be above the influence and stay drug-free.
Don't forget to check out Throwback Thursdays after today's intervention slide.
What's up, Wolfpack?
Quick reminder that the Winter Wish nomination form is now open.
You can access the form on the What's Up, Wolfpack newsletter,
or you can scan the QR code on the screen.
If you know of a student or staff member who has made an impact inside or outside of school in a meaningful way,
nominate them to be recognized by WSB at the Winter Wish Rally on December 8th.
Make sure your nominations are meaningful, genuine, and specific.
The last day to submit your nominations is October 27th.
On Thursday, November 2nd, freshman WSB is hosting musical chairs during lunch on the senior lawn. Don't miss it. You also have a chance to win candy. Do you need to finish your community service hours? Then here's the perfect opportunity for you.
Hey, Wolfpack! We're here to introduce Operation Christmas Child.
We are collecting Christmas gifts for children who don't receive any.
Here are the requirements.
Pick an age group and a gender that you would like to do a box for.
This is what a girl's box should look like.
And this is what a boy's box should look like.
You can receive 1 hour of community service per box. Have a great Oak Day.
Hey, Wolfpack. I'm Cassie.
I'm Janaya.
And we're going to do a fascinating freshman interview from WSB.
Hey, Wolfpack. This is Janaya Hauser.
Hey.
Yep. And she's on our freshman cheer team. Janaya, what's your favorite stunt to do?
My favorite stunt is doing a half up to an extension.
Why did you join cheer?
I joined cheer because the cheerleaders inspire me to push my limits.
Do you think you're going to do cheer outside of high school?
I do think I'll do cheer outside of high school, maybe college, maybe.
Thank you for watching, Wolfpack.
I'm Ethan Grosky, and this is Who'd Win a Fight.
I'm here with
Jacob.
Jacob, who'd win a fight, Freddy Krueger or Freddy Fazbear?
Freddy Fazbear.
Why?
He's a robot.
I'm here with
Kingston.
Kingston, who'd win a fight, Jack Skellington or Casper the Ghost?
Probably Jack Skellington.
Why?
Because I actually don't know. He probably beat him up really good.
Hey, Wolfpack, the Garden Club is starting a t-shirt fundraiser and they need your help. Scan the QR code and submit a t-shirt design by November 10th to enter the contest. The winner will receive 8 hours of community service and their design will be featured on the official Garden Club t-shirt. Good luck.
Hi, Wolfpack. The Roller Skating Club will be having their first meeting on Friday, October 27th in room 309. Make sure to bring your friends and scan the QR code for more info. That's it for today, Wolfpack.
Have a great Oak Day.